I heard printers can't copy money.
This actually won't work. Most copy machines have a device to detect if you're copying currency. But even if you successfully did it, US currency is not paper. You'd be better off using a degreaser to take all the ink off of a dollar bill and using that. Don't do that though, that's illegal.